I will be reading from a series I'm working on called ARC, Population 6518. Mending Women. Clarity is blinding in rows of chairs. I'll write after the tornadoes have passed and you get out of my house. Have you looked into the barrel and the shotgun? Get out of my house. Have you written A back? Have you considered the other three? There are glowing lights burning from the locusts and the women, all singing by the water, mending reeds of ivy. Come here, lay skin to land. There are pictures of them holding the child. I find these the most haunting. String the lightning bugs to the trees. Makeshift lanterns, small hour glow. Have you been to visit the grave lately? I asked if you've been to the family plot. She said she used to pull their lights off and put them on her teeth. No baby's breath in the arrangement, please. Thelma, stop asking me questions. I've only just arrived in ARC. Blackwater. How does the letter reach the ARC? How do we sift our way through traditions of men? And how would the inner thighs forgive rape? Grandmother, what keeps the throat from choking on the dirt? How will we know? Ask you. How do we rectify the Southern Cross? There was a large locust tree standing on his lot. Is it still standing? When will the lights go out in the chairs? Do you remember running your car off the bridge into the creek? How long will it take for the wound to piece itself together after stillbirth? When will the water go down? Why does the child go before the mother? How are we pulling? Is it still standing? When do we forgive our loss? I remember you only a letter. Will you write me? If I call grandmother in the morning, I'm making your grape salad and remembered I wanted to ask you about the funeral. Judy came by yesterday to rake the leaves from the drive. And what happened when the congregation found out she took all that money? You wouldn't believe the mess. Leaves everywhere. My patio's seen better days, I'll tell you that much. Shame the way the family, baby, we've all got our share of darkness, but we keep our history in the cabinet with the flour and the canned goods. And grandmother, I'm having those dreams again. Last Sunday we had a potluck after church. I made poppy seed chicken casserole, of course. It was a hit. They practically lit a pan clean. The key is the poppy seeds. They don't do much for the flavor, but they sure do look nice on top. The dreams where she is floating in the claw-footed bathtub, grandmother, let me ask you, and did I tell you our basement floor is flooded? Inches of water on the floor ruin the carpet, I tell you. I'm having trouble seeing for the light. Carpet soaked right through. I hope the next time we get this kind of rain I've passed, then somebody else can clean it up. What the locusts have eaten, he will restore. I have to go now. Polly's gone and peed on the floor. You call me when you can, Sugarfoot, and let me know how that grape salad turns out. Grandmother, I don't forget to use the light cream cheese. There are visions that include her. She is face down in stagnant water. In pieces of the dream, the water is red. The water is black. Water contained in the claw-footed bathtub. Then the water is a river where we river is a wallpapered room where she is delivered out of the belly, and there is no sound. In single lines now, they come, black ants, come, tobacco plants in the field, come, one cow at a time to the lake for a drink. The mother is roaming the rows of chairs. Down from the eye is a groaning shovel. Moist red earth. Sometimes there is no body. White dress, a marker. How many holes will be shot in the leg before the chair collapses? How will the mother quiet the blue child? How can the money be repaid? Porches and a stone chimney, a red fence, a moving mirror, stacks of yellow paper, glow from the archway, the butts of them becoming bright and fading in turn, fingers waving to themselves in the mirror, and the ripple grows wide. Pushing the dead from between the thighs, I'm told they held her till she's turned. Hush now, little. Hush now. Come pray. What is sucked out of the belly, what the locusts have eaten? Mutilation of the light is the only chance at sight. She carries the black lion around her throat when she comes into town. The cord will not easily be broken if the strands are spider lily, humidity, letters. The cord is snapped. Latch string. I've made you a crude map. You didn't need locks in those days. A large locust tree. Standing in Daniel's lot, M, I'd like to come home once before I die and meet my kin. I understand now the color of blindness, of mistyped letters, of deep wells standing in Daniel's lot. Write me, M. You owe me a letter, I'm sure. I've always answered, I'll be sure from now on of locusts, all they have been.